A person does not step out of belief except by denouncing what brought him into it. The author is countering here the view of Al-Khawarij and Mu'tazila, who say that whoever commits a major sin ceases to be a believer. So Al-Mu'tazila and Al-Khawarij, these are two groups that say grave sin takes you out of Islam. The author, that's why he said that a person does not step out of a belief or out of Islam except by denouncing what brought him into it. So he is rejecting what brought him into Islam, then he exits Islam.